Restaurant closes after one of its workers tests positive for COVID-19. Primetime Bar and Grill says on its Facebook page that the infected employee last worked Sunday night from 4 until 7. The restaurant says all workers have been required to wear face masks, wash their hands, of course, and maintain proper social distancing. But it recommends anyone who may have been at Primetime on Sunday night to get tested. The restaurant will remain closed tomorrow for cleaning.